Assalamu alaikum. How are you, dear learner? I think you all are well. This is Muhammad Rafiqul Islam, lecturer of mathematics. Welcome to my class of Institution Kent Public School and College, Sohidpur. I'll solve some math on exercise 8, function and its graph. I have written 1. F of x is equal to 3x minus 1. Here the value of x is greater than 3, x square minus 2, the value of x greater than or equal to minus 2 and less than or equal to 3. Here 2x plus 3, the value of x is less than minus 2. So according to this, I'll find value of f of 2, f of 4, f of minus 1 and f of minus 3. First, I will solve f of 2, where have these 2, since the value of x here greater than or equal to minus 2 or less than or equal to 3, that is this 2 will have here this x square minus 2 function. So f of 2, I'll put this here, 2 square minus 2, that is 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Here f of 4, 4 we know here the value of x greater than 3, that is 4 will have here 3x minus 1. So I'll put this 4, 3 into 4 minus 1, that is this will be 12 minus 1, 11 minus 1, here the value of x here minus greater than or equal to minus 2, that is minus 2 minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 or more value. Between minus 2 to 3, that is minus 1. This value will have here x square minus 2 function. So I'll put this minus 1, minus 1 square minus 2. This will be 1 minus 2, that is minus 1. And minus 3, x less than minus 2. That is minus 3, this value will have 2x plus 3, that is I'll put this value 2x plus 3, minus 3, 2 minus 3, 3, that is 6. So value of f of 2, this will be 2. 4 here 11 and f of minus 1 here minus 1 and f of minus 3 is equal to minus 3. This is the answer. I'll solve here 1D. First, I am writing this question. F of x is equal to b into x minus a, b minus a plus a x minus b and a minus b. Then show that I'll put f of a plus f of b, f of a plus f of b is equal to f of a plus b. Here f of x, here x is the variable. We know the variable of function will be changed, replacing x by a. We can write here f of a is equal to b into a minus a. Thus, I'll put the value of x is equal to a. Similarly, x is equal to b and x is equal to a plus b. We can put the on the function f of x. First, I'll find f of a. That is replacing x by a. We get here b a by a b a minus b a minus b a minus a. This will be 0, 0 multi b, this also 0, a by b, sorry, a minus b and a minus b will cut, then we get 1. That is f of a is equal to here a. Now f of b, b into b minus a, here b minus a, b minus b, a minus b, b minus a and b minus a will cut. Here b minus b, this is equal to, you know, 0. According to question, I'll put, that is replacing x by a plus b. We get here a plus b, b, x. I'll write here a plus b minus a, b minus a, here a plus b minus b, a minus b, a and a, if they cut, then we get here b, b and b, there is b square, here b minus a, here b, b will cut, a and a, this is a square, a minus b. We see here a b minus a and a minus b. So if we take common here minus, then we get here minus b minus a. Here minus and plus, if they multi, then we get b square is equal to b minus a, here sign minus, a square b minus a. And if we do LCM here, then we get here b minus a, that is b square minus a square, or we get a formula b plus a, b minus a, here b minus a, b minus a minus we cut, then we get here a plus b. So the value of f of a plus b is equal to a plus b. F of a, here a, f of b, here b. According to question, we want to prove f of a plus f of b is equal to f of a plus b. So left side, f of a plus f of b, f of a, this is equal to a, and f of b here. So f of a plus f of b is equal to a plus b. This is the left side, and right side, f of a plus b, this is equal to, we find here a plus b. So left side is equal to right side. You can write here left side is equal to right side. This is proved. Now I am writing another one, 4, sorry, 3b if f of x is equal to e to the power x plus e to the power minus x, then prove that f of x minus y is equal to f of 2x plus f of 2y. Here given f of x is equal to f of x is equal to e to the power x e to the power minus x. So with the help of this information, I'll prove f of x plus y into f of x minus y is equal to f of twice x plus f of 2y. First I am writing this left side. The left side f of x plus y f of x minus y. First, I'll find f of x plus y, that is x replaced by x plus y. We get here x plus y plus this is the value of f of x plus y. Now I'll put this x minus y, that is replacing x by x minus y. I'll put the value x is equal to x minus y here, e to the power x minus y plus e to the power here minus x minus y. E to the power x plus y and e to the power x minus y, if multi, then we get, we know here e is same base, and if they product, so their power will be plus, that is x plus y plus x minus y plus. Similarly, I'll write this, I'll have x plus y minus x plus y and sign minus, so we get here x minus y plus e to the power here minus x minus y, this will be minus x plus y. Y and y cut, then we get here e to the power 2x, xx will be cut, then we get here e to the power 2y, x and x will cut, then we get here e to the power minus 2y. Similarly, here we get here e to the power minus 2x. So e to the power 2x plus e to the power 2y e to the power minus 2x at e to the power minus 2y. The value of f of x plus y into f of x minus y is equal to e to the power 2x plus e to the power 2y plus e to the power minus 2x plus e to the power minus 2y. So now I'll find the value of f of 2x plus f of 2y. Now right side, f of 2x plus f of 2y, if we put this value here, then we get here e to the power 2x plus e to the power minus 2x. if we put here f of 2y, that is replacing x by 2y, then we get here e to the power 2y plus e to the power minus 2y. If we write here e to the power 2x plus e to the power 2y, e to the power minus 2x, e to the power minus 2y. We are seeing here the value of left side and the value of right side is same. So we can write left side is equal to right side. This is proved. Also another one here 3D f of x is equal to ln here sin x and phi of x is equal to here ln cos x. So I'll proved so that e to the power 2 pi x plus e to the power 2 f of x is equal to 1. Left side, I am writing this e to the power 2 phi x plus e to the power 2 f of x. So phi of x here ln cos x and e to the power f of x here ln sin x. We know here 2 is multiplied with ln cos x, that is we can write here e to the power ln cos square x. Similarly, we can write here e to the power ln sin square x. E ln x, e ln x, because we know the base of ln here e, so e ln e ln will cut, then we get here cos square x sin square x. We know cos square x plus sin square x is equal to 1. So this is proved. Thanks for watching my class.